What we're getting at, guys, is be happy today. Choose to be happy today. Don't wait on a thing or a person to be happy. Don't wait for a situation to be happy. Don't wait on a promotion. Mm-hmm. Because what we've seen this year with COVID is that if you put your happiness on a trip or a thing or materials, and then you lose all the ability to do any of that stuff, you're going to be miserable. And a lot of us are miserable because of that very reason.
People are there right now. You're talking to people directly right now.
I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you. You're miserable right now because you've put your eggs of happiness into the basket of material things of this world. Find contentment. Find happiness in being able to just say, man, I woke up today. Let me meditate. Let me pray. Let me call my friends. Yep. Let me, you know, Allah, thank you for the things that I have. Be thankful. So many of us just aren't grateful, and it shows. If you start having gratitude for the things in your life that you already have, I guarantee you 100%, your life will get better. And this isn't like a magic pill. I'm thankful today. My whole day is great. No, it's going to be like, yo, I'm good for an hour. And then after that, you're like, man, my life sucks. And then you're like, but if you can find one thing in your life every day that you're grateful for, and you constantly remind yourself of why you're grateful for that thing, one person that you're grateful for, one blessing that has come in your life that you're like, man, I'm glad that happened. Your happiness will multiply.
Thank y'all for watching the full clip.
Yes.
We appreciate y'all. Mm-hmm. Much love. Yes. Make sure that you subscribe.
Or it could be over here. We don't know.
Subscribe.
Or it could be like right here in the middle.
If you want more videos where that came from, make sure you check them out.
Right here. In this place right here. Yes. Full videos as well as more clips right here below. And again, we'll see you guys in the next clip or episode.